first world championship, the first time to be held in Africa, the first time in Namibia to host such an event. United World Martial Arts Federation will be hosting its first world championship for all martial arts in Windhoek, Namibia from March 29 to April 2, 2022. The martial arts included in this event are karate in all forms, traditional, general, local, knockdown, and sports, jiu-jitsu, Chinese martial arts, Korean martial arts, sport kickboxing. The event will also conduct referees from judges' seminars and examinations, karate-style seminars for all major styles, Krav Maga, safety nunchaku, kickboxing and jiu-jitsu. The competition is for all ages starting from 8 years to 65 years and will be held over 3 days. On the last night, a new professional format of team martial arts will be featured for the first time. So there are many firsts that will be included in this event.